I'm looking for Jakub Dabrowski.
Go away. Listen, asshole. You got a gun pointed right at your... Ah! Ah! Ah!
What the hell is going on out there?
Thank you. son of a...
Now, where's Jakub?
Nice eyes.
Hey!
Whoa. Whoa, sorry guys. I thought this was the bathroom. You okay?
I had it under control.
Been a while.
Do I know you? Kurva! Then I thought you were dead.
You'll soon be dead if you don't get your ass to Shears right now.
Sure. All right. Come meet me there when you're ready.
Shira, I got Jakub out in one piece. He's on his way to you.
That old drunk just refuses to die. Well, you should come join us. We have some catching up to do.
No, because he won't. Because he can do what the fuck he wants.
Hey, never been so happy to see a familiar face. You haven't aged a day.
You got old, my friend. In the hallway, that was Seth. What was he doing here?
Ignoring our pleas for help.
I thought it was on your side.
Seth, he's not on anyone's side. The insurgents have altered their walking nightmares. We're lucky Seth shows up to fight them back sometimes, but only if it fits whatever the hell game he's playing. Hey, damn it.
You have no idea how bad it is, Outrider. We thought we escaped the apocalypse. We thought we could start over again here, but we were wrong. I was wrong.
Shira.
Do you know why I'm in charge? Because I'm the only officer left alive. The insurgents at our door, they're feral, sadistic. They have us surrounded. We're low on food and bullets. And if those freaks don't kill us, this planet will!
Welcome back.
The black fungus in the forest. We never found a cure. The mountains are filled with abominations. And the anomaly storms get bigger every year. We don't have much time left. If we don't find a way out of this valley, if we don't find a miracle, this last shred of humanity is over.
Shira.
Well, would you look at that?
I can do things now. I don't understand, but maybe there's a reason.
Yes, you are. I guess I know why I saved your damn life all those years ago.
I'm sure this isn't exactly what you had in mind.
I'm not complaining.
Still, I don't get it. The day we landed, that storm, it tore Cuthbert apart, but not me. Why? Why was I...
altered? Who the hell knows? When those storms hit, some get ripped inside out, some turn pink polka dot, and a few come back. Fucking immortal.
Nothing about the anomaly makes sense. It disrupts the laws of nature. It mutates whatever it touches. Early on, the ECA's best scientists tried to understand the storms, to tame them. None survived.
I guess you got lucky, boss. Or maybe not.
All I care about is that you are on our side. Our only supply line is blocked by an altar that our weapons cannot touch. Out by the old solar array. Seth had no interest in helping us, but now, you're here.
Hell, why not? Maybe I can buy humanity another day.
Lieutenant, what the hell was that?
The whole front line just collapsed! Like an earthquake, or I think we lost our whole first line of defenses!
On my way. Go, go, go!
Hey! In case I don't get another chance, I tried to find you. But it all went to shit. We had to run for our lives. I just...
Forget it. I'm alive. You should have been dead 10 times over, if not for Tanner, if not for Shira. I'm the one with dues to pay now, Jakub.
Boss! I missed you. It's good to have you back. Now go beat that Altered's ass for us, so we can get back in this goddamn fight.